at one of the curves on the Hannah Mountain Trail.